Walmart stores and Walmart.com.
Hi, I'm Robert Osborne, and welcome. Thanks so much for joining us. 15 weeks ago, we began the most expansive festival we've ever presented on TCM, one inspired by filmmaker Mark Cousins' 15-episode documentary about the history of world cinema that he calls The Story of Film, An Odyssey. Mark's going to be joining me in a few hours to co-host the final segment in the series, which looks at filmmaking from the year 2000 on. Before we get to the premiere of episode 15, we have some films Mark talks about in it. And one of them is this next movie, which is from France in 2002, entitled Etne Avoir, which in English is To Be and To Have. Now, it's a documentary about a one-room primary school in rural France, where a single teacher educates a class of 13 students, ranging in age from 4 to 12. The teacher at the center of the film, named Georges Lopez, was planning his retirement at the time the film was made, which adds to an emotional subtext to the very touching story. The direction is by Nicolas Philibert, who visited about 100 locations before he settled on the school he uses as the subject of the film, which is located in the Massif Central region of France. It's a fairly isolated area with rather severe winters, and since the film was shot over a seven-month period, watching this movie, one does experience the various climate changes that the residents there endure year in and year out. Philibert set out to capture the schoolhouse, the teacher, and the students with as little disruption to their regular routine as possible. So he used a single camera and only a three-person crew in trying to be unobtrusive. Never does Philibert ever try to inject his own point of view into the story. His goal was just to capture that slice of life as it does exist. And he did it all so well that this movie won many awards and went on to become the largest grossing documentary ever released in France. So from 2002, here is To Be and To Have.